Yeah, solve the equations. Solve the equations. We have the first one. What we're going to do for this one, we have 4y cubed equal to 256. The first thing to do is to make this one the subject. So you divide by 4. By 4, you divide by the coefficient of y cubed is 4. So use it to divide both sides of the equation. So you have this, okay? And this is equal to 4 to the power 3. You need to express this 64 in form of this form, as in something to the power 3, which is this, equal powers. When the powers are equal, then the base will be equal to each other. Number 2, we have 5 cubed power x minus 1 equal to 125. So what we are going to do, we are going to express this one in the form of 5, in form of 5 to power something. So this will be equal to 5 to power x minus 1 equal to, this is equal to 5 to power 3. That is 5 times 5 times 5 will give you 125. So the rule in this aspect, the rule, the step to be taken is to look at the base. Okay, when the bases are equal, then the power will be equal to each other. So that will be equal to what? Just write equal bases, and that will be equal to what? X minus 1 equal to what? 3. Then move this minus 1 to the other side. So X is equal to what? 4. And that's that on this video. Kindly subscribe to the channel. Begin to type your comments. And share the links of this video on all your social media platforms. Thank you for